A new home, a new job. A fresh start. What do you think?
Yeah, that's great. Dad's broke.
Your dad's broke and you're blaming me?
Wait, Tyler, how can you do that to me?
I thought I'd come around here to prove myself.
I've been so good to you, and all you can do is disrespect me like this. Oh, you know what? I'm disappointed in you.
If someone said that I'm neglecting my daughter, I've got every right to know who it was.
It was anonymous.
Oh, and you just believed them just like that?
You were erratic last time we met.
Yes, but I'm taking my medication, and even if I wasn't, I would never, ever hurt Lily.
I can see you're getting angry.
Angry? No, I'm not angry. I'm livid. Go on, check her. Check her, you'll see. There's nothing wrong with her.
She's a lovely little girl. You're doing a great job.
Well, you didn't think so.
We had to follow it up. Don't worry. It'll go on your record.
But you just said she was okay.
And that's what it'll say. If someone's making false accusations, best to have it on record that they're talking rubbish, eh?
Now 108, the biggest stars, the latest chart hits, with the massive number one from Olivia Rodrigo.
You said forever, now I drive alone.
Now 108.
Sorry about that. I don't know where that came from. It's stupid. Yeah, that's it. I think sometimes you think you've forgotten and you've put it in the past, but you ain't.
I will always be here for you. You know that, don't you? I love you.
I love you. I mean,
sorry. These past weeks I've been a prat.
I did it, I had to call the social. I can't let her hurt Chloe anymore.
You know about sport, don't you?
Yeah.
But I need your help. Some big fella has signed me head last night. I've got no idea who it is.
Where were you?
I don't really know. I was out having a drink at some club, right? And everyone was crowding around this guy. So I thought it was Lewis Hamilton celebrating the win. So I go over there, check him out. It's just some big ginger fella. Picks up a pen, signs my head. Now I want to know who that is.
Sam, I've been thinking and, you know, me and you, we've been fighting the whole year. I think maybe it's time we just moved on. What do you think? Well, you know, being enemies is crazy because, you know, I always win. So there's no point. It's nice to be known.
The girls on top. All the hottest girls on one incredible album. Featuring Little Mix. Rita Ora, Jessie J, Amelia Lilly, and Pink. Girls on Top, out now. From the voice who brought you All About That Bass and Lips Are Moving. Meghan Trainor returns with her sensational new album, Thank You. Includes the massive hit single, No. Meghan Trainor, Thank You, the new album, out now.